the innovators have no responsibility. Always, responsibility boils down to the individual. You get to know whether it really meets your value system. That is why we cannot say the garbage or the dirt or the content, the bad content that is in there, that it should be removed. It is your individual responsibility to make sure that what you do on the internet serves your rights